You wish you made me know. You are even just
Christopher, go away.
Hi guys. Today I'm going to be building that picture box that I posted on Facebook. For those of you who saw it, thank you for watching. And for those of you who didn't, you need to subscribe on Facebook. What are you doing, man? Like us on Facebook. I'd really appreciate it.
I am measuring the back panel for the box to match the plexiglass, which will now be cut to size.
Christopher, go away.
And just do this.
Christopher, stop.
Your reaction is
it's not funny. What? not this rubbish where you're tickling me. It's not funny to me, you're tickling me. Pop it.
Moving on to cutting the sides of the box. Now that all my pieces are cut, it's time to stain and paint.
I'm about to apply the first layer of poly onto this to get that, you know, glossy surface, and we should move forward. And I'm actually very excited to create this. So what I rendered is going to be a little bit different from what I'm creating, as you can tell. I'm going to let the top layer dry, and then come back and do a second layer, and then I can actually start putting the box together. Look at that! Isn't that cool? And it makes me so happy because I love it. I love how I can create something like this. Isn't it cool? It's cool. Very cool.
Here, I'm sanding down the side panels in order to have a smooth look once it's painted. I am now cutting up the face frames for the box.
Now it's time to start putting it together. Excited. I'm always excited when I'm putting things together. What is that about? What is that about?
Here I'm cutting up the tub and I'm scoring it to have a curved finished look.
See that? It's cardboard and we just scored it and created a nice curvy look to it. Alright, they both have been scored, cut, now I have to score them.
Time to apply a touch-up paint to the inside of the box. Oh, you see my beauty mark? My daughter thought it'd be cute.
So
So the tub is done and painted. Now I'm moving on to making the sink. Securing the box together with a staple gun.
Hi guys, I'm now ready to start placing the items in the box and gluing it. It's supposed to be like a picture frame with glitter on it. Oh yeah, there you go. See it better? Yeah, so this is going to go above the tub. I'm gonna really be filming this thing. I'm going to move on to gluing this to that and this to that. This I have to do with it laying down, and unfortunately I don't have, it's only glue, I'm only gluing it, I'm not using any specific or spectacular equipment. I don't have a way to have to film every single minute step that I'm doing, so you're just going to have to see the finished product when it's done. Here is the final product. Pretty cool, huh? There's nothing else going into this box except for the bubble, and now I can actually close it up. Okay, so before I actually close it up, there's the main important elements, which are the foam. I know it looks like a cloud, but it's the foam. The foam will be going in the tub, and I'm going to tuck it in like so. I'm going to tuck it in like that. Oh look, it does kind of look like soap suds. I think we are now ready for the actual bubbles. Oh no, shoot. Alright, so this still needs to lay down because my mirror is moving. Right, one more time, and I'm gonna let the glue actually truly set because this seems to be very heavy for the glue. But this is the look. And now the box is ready to be sealed. This is my happy day. My happy day. Because... Okay, I'll stop being goofy.
I'm now using clamps to hold the face frame in place. in order for the glue to set tightly. Now to start accessorizing. Hi, Suzanne.